Top switch. Now for this one, you want to make sure you have one leg out and the other foot goes on top of the knee, like so. Now as you switch sides, you want to make sure you switch arms and switch legs. Try to make sure you land solidly. If you're interested in learning more, make sure you check out the other videos at melbournebreakdance.com.